Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to learn how to whistle. Not like I was just doing, but more like these guys. I have no idea who these people are. I just Google searched whistling with your fingers. And that's what I want to do. Because everybody listens to you when you whistle with your fingers. Nobody cares when you... But when you go... Everybody's like... Let's see how it goes. Short step-by-step guide of how to do it. I'm gonna follow that guide. It's like an image. I'll scroll it right now for you. In fact, it's probably already scrolling. And so you can follow along. Maybe you can try with me, but this is gonna be real quick, I promise. It's already going on too long. Draw back your lips to cover your teeth. Push tongue back into mouth. Stay there. Blow through the hole. Oh! We got a blowhole over here of a whale. Okay, this guy makes it sound easy. You know what? I don't need to read all that. I saw the pictures. Let's just try it. Too much to root. My brain just like, I start reading more and more and it just gets so boring. So I'm gonna actually try. Just off the pictures. How funny would it be if I did on the first one? It's like, that's it. I would have saved a lot of time. Let me read it. I should probably read it. Extend your middle finger and index fingers on both hands, keeping them close together while your thumbs hold down your ring and pinky fingers. I'm just so good at this right now. Okay, we've been over this. It's what you do when you... Okay, so step two, with your lips. I just read this, guys. I just read this. You put your lips like you're an old man. Well, good thing I've got dentures. You're basically folding the first fourth of your tongue back on itself. Okay, so the picture doesn't show that, so I didn't do that, but now that I read it, I'm gonna do that. Dude, I wish you could like put a camera inside my mouth and you could see what's going on. You can see the confusion. Experimentation is key. Keep making little adjustments. Okay. This is a crappy dude. Look, okay. Whoever made this, I'm sure it's great. I'm sure it might've worked for somebody, but it's not working for me. I'm gonna move on to a video tutorial. I got that tutorial from theartofmanliness.com. No, this is not sponsored. I'm not a good fit for that. I'm not much of a man. Anyway.
How to whistle with your fingers. The finger whistle may seem difficult, but with a little practice, anyone can master it.
Yeah, so they suggested using a mirror. I don't know about this one though, it's very tight knit. Like it's... Yikes. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Okay, the problem is I'm being a little too silly. I think I need to step up my serious game and be a little more serious. Let's take this a little more seriously. Okay? I'm actually gonna try this now. So from here on, stop it. From here on out, I'm gonna just... But with fingers. Yeah, anyway, so I'm gonna watch this and I'll get back to you guys.
Let's begin. Of course, you have to wash your hands first. Then...
I'll be back, I'll watch this.
Only until you place the fingers in the mouth. If you heard it correctly, you'll feel a chill. Don't give up if you can't make it the first time.
Practice. That's about me right now. Yeah. I pinched my tongue. I think I need to go back to the video. I don't want to do this, man. This sucks. Okay, show off. I feel like I'm slowly peeling away the skin on my fingers. Feels like it's been 10 years and I've been doing this for 20 minutes. All right, enough of the bullshit baby shit. I'm gonna do this. Five more attempts. If I can't do it, I'm moving on to a different tutorial. Moving on. All right, I got a bit of a help. Stuttering just like takes over sometimes. It's also called retardation. There we go. It's done. We're done. We're done here. I can do it without fingers. What do I need fingers for? I just don't want to do this anymore. It's not fun, and I don't think I see myself. I feel like I'm failing in life and everything, and I don't like this feeling. But screw my feelings. I want to cry. I feel like this is a very intimate moment between us. And I just have to say, I love you. Will you marry me? All right, check this guy out. He's doing it with his pinkies. Maybe that's what I need to try. He said it was a beginner's route. And because he was courageous enough to actually show his tongue being folded back, I was able to see what is actually going on the inside of the mouth. Thank you, Jack and Dar. Jake and Dar. This isn't gonna be it. Don't put that in to anyone, stupid. Why am I doing this? How did he do that? He made it look so easy. I'm just like, I'm molesting my mouth. That's all I'm doing. I hate that feeling of my tongue and something dry. It's like, oh God. He loves that, doesn't he? Oh, dear God, please help me. I don't like that. I just don't like that feeling. This is my worst nightmare. Dude, even just thinking about somebody putting like a napkin on their tongue makes me want to burn a forest to the ground. It's disgusting. And it feels like sandpaper is just being used to wipe my butthole. That's what it feels like to do this right now, because my fingers are kind of dry. You know what, maybe I just need to be more relaxed about it. Hold on, somebody has commented on my video. Baron Tupai just commented on my video, asked for lyrics for that backpack music video I did. And I gotta give it to him. Right on camera. What a great guy. Thanks for commenting. I love it when people comment on my videos. It means a lot to me. Even if you're like, whoa, this sucks, I'm just like, thank God somebody watched this. You know what I'm saying? Please, if hating on my stuff gets you to watch my stuff, then do that. And give me some feedback. Let me know. So I put the lyrics in my description. Thanks to Baron, Mr. Tupai. I hope I'm not We were butchering your name. I'm sorry, man. Girl, whoever you are. I'm gonna reply to you. And, you know, you only see text. You don't see my voice. So this is what I sound like when I'm replying to you.
Thanks, Baron! You're a good guy! Love you!
No, I'm not gonna put that. But I do love the guy. Girl. Who are you, Baron? Get to know me.
Oh, and it's in the description!
That'll be a weird thing for him to see later, if he watches this video, which he probably won't. Thanks, Baron. It's just Baron without you. Back to art of manliness, there's actually a video.
The hole between your two middle fingers. Until you get that high-pitched pump. Alright, well that's how you whistle with your fingers. I hope this video tutorial was useful, just...
No. Thanks, though. Just kidding, Wes. I'm gonna try it.
Oh, no!
I think I need some motivational music. Alexa, play some motivational music.
I couldn't find any motivational songs.
Okay, we'll just move on. It hurts. It really does, guys. Okay, I've been going at this for almost an hour. Holy crap. What a waste of time! Look, guys, I promise I'm trying. I promise I'm trying. I'm not trying to be funny or be annoying. I don't need to try being annoying. I just already am. Alright, time to get serious. I'm, like, profusely sweating. This is hard work, man. You'd think all the sweat would be coming out of my mouth from the saliva, but no. My pits are like a gallon of spring water right now. I need a break. From here to the end, I'm going to whistle, even if I bleed. I'm sweating so much. I did it.
Where did it go, me?
Get ready for this blowhole. I want to shave my head, I want to shave my beard, I want it all off. Like, I'm just pissed off right now. Alexa, stop. Can I take my shirt off? I feel like that would help. Anything at this point. I don't think I've ever tried this long to do something before. Wow, this is a good life lesson for me. I'm a quitter. Because, man, I would have moved on so long ago if I wasn't recording this video. Oh my god. Yeah, I would have never even tried this much. Okay, can we take this lower Because I'm like breaking my neck looking at you guys. Why are you guys so tall? If I don't do this by 7 o'clock, it's in an hour, I'm shaving my head. That's how determined I am. I don't think it would make sense, but that's how determined I am.
Now just blow through the hole between your two little fingers until you get that high, commanding, loud whistle. Way to go, me. Now you probably won't get a sound right off the bat. That's okay. Adjust your finger placement under your tongue and experiment with...
Thank God!
I should have kept going and tried to do it more, but once I heard that beautiful sound, I know that I can stop recording. I don't have to do this crap anymore. I can move on with my life. I never want to do that again. I'm sorry. I don't even care. I did it once. I'm done. Look, I've been doing this for like 2 hours, okay? So, I kind of know what I'm talking about. I highly regret celebrating. That was premature. Yeah, dude! Alexa, play Andy Griffith theme song.
The Andy Griffith theme, digitally remastered 93, isn't included with Prime, but is available with Amazon Music Unlimited. Would you like to learn more?
No. No.
Okay, you can sign up.
No, I said no.
Saying, sign up for Amazon Music Unlimited. Here's a sample of the Andy Griffith theme.
Alexa. No. Well, guys. Just a little recap, maybe, I guess. I blew some air through a hole. With my fingers. And it made a high-pitched noise. And it took me 2 hours. And a lot of crying and sweat. I almost shaved my hair. But here's the thing. One thing I learned, the tip, is like, you don't realize how much of your finger you have to put in your mouth. Once I learned that, and just shoved it in there, the air was just... high speed, man. Watch this. I can do it again in one try. Okay, Alexa, stop. Well, I did it before, so I don't need to do it again. You guys have seen that I can do it. I have a feeling this kind of whistle, now that I've learned how to do it, is going to be... put throughout a lot of my videos, so for like a year until I get tired of it, which I probably won't, because it's pretty freaking sick, and I'm glad I pushed through and did it. I really, really wanted to quit. If you want to see more of this, where like I try out stuff, like how to this, how to that, and I like, and it's like a challenge, and I try and do it, I would love to, because I love to learn new things. Anyway, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. No, really. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, guys. Now watch me shove it in my mouth one last time. Okay, I did it one time. Before, you know what? I might just cut to that one time that I did it. There we go, I did it.